Welcome to FebHouse's channel. Today, I will introduce you to an extension that quickly, accurately, and easily creates shadow diagrams for your project. The extension is called SunDiagram. Please download it from the extension warehouse or from the video description. To use this extension, we will first add the coordinates to the SketchUp file. Go to File, Add Location. In this example, I will choose Rome as the study location. Type the study location into the search bar and click the Set Geolocation button. Then, click the Import Context button, and then click Import Site Context. We can hide the satellite image if you find it unnecessary. Once the coordinates are in the file, we will create the 3D sun path using the first feature of the extension. Extensions. SunDiagram creates sun path from coordinates, from model, for daylight saving time. We select Yes because the summer time here is 1 hour ahead of winter time. Alright, now we have the 3D sun path for Rome. We can customize, toggle layers on and off, or switch to a different style by using SketchUp style options. You can display only the sun path, display only the compass, or hide the text on the diagram, depending on your preference. Let's say I draw a box and study its shadow using the second feature of this extension. SunDiagram, create shadow analysis. Select the time you want. Then, click Apply. Since it's a 3D diagram, you can export the image from any angle you prefer, and from any important time markers you want. The important times I'm referring to are the 21st of March, June, September, and December. The third feature of this extension is to export images of all the selected time markers, with just one click. SunDiagram, export shadow analysis still images. In this example, I will choose the time from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. in June, September, and December. Choose the location where you want the program to save the images. Select the resolution of the image. Finally, click Apply and wait for the program to run automatically. Note, you should save the file before exporting the images, as you won't be able to stop the process once it starts. Done it now. Let's check the results in the folder we just selected. We can use these images for various purposes, such as inserting them directly into a presentation, compiling them into a PDF, or combining them into a video. Thank you for watching the video. I hope this extension will be helpful for your work.